place for the pie. They came to make a point.
The vast majority of people who own firearms and keep carry firearms are law-abiding citizens who have the same values as everyone else, community and family. And so we're here tonight with our family and friends, having dinner on a business that supports our Second Amendment rights.
Outside, members of the Brady Campaign to End Gun Violence picketed. These women say they lost loved ones to guns.
A lot of people think you have to be in the wrong place at the wrong time, that it's people going to have pizza with their family, people walking to their car after they go back from the store. That's when gun violence happens.
These people do carry ammunition very close, and they can load those guns in seconds. I think we should leave protecting citizens to law enforcement, to our sheriff, who are trained to do this day in, day out.
But customers didn't seem to mind this gun-toting table a bit.
It doesn't frighten me. I feel actually safer. Knowing, you know, something was to go on here right now, I'd feel pretty safe about it.
I have no problems with it. They have a right to bear arms. That's one of our constitutional rights.
And it is legal to open carry, rather, unloaded firearms, as long as you're not near a school, a public building, or an airport. Now, the South Bay Open Carry Group started just 6 months ago. This is just one of a string of eateries they have successfully visited in the South Bay. For now, we're live in Rancho Palos Verdes. Stacey Butler, KCAL 9 News.
All right, Stacey.